are doing another case break of our latest baseball buyback product, Major Mojo Bases Loaded, and this is going to be case break random teams number 6. Let's go random.org to determine your teams. First, we're going to roll the virtual dice to see how many times we randomize. If we roll snake eyes, it would have fall to 3 randoms. This break, we're going to randomize 12 times. Actually, you know what? Give me one moment. So we're going to go 12 times in the round for everything. All right. For this buyback run, there were 25 total cases made. These are the remaining case numbers after the first 5 breaks. We're going to go 12 times to see which case we're going to use for you tonight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and the 12th and final time, we're going to go with case number 16 out of 25 tonight. 12 times in the random, case number 16. 12, let me delete that case from the run. Case 16. All right, first 15 to purchase bonus. The first 15 folks to purchase spots, we're going to randomize your names 12 times. Top name after 12 will get a bonus spot. Good luck, first 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. B-Quit. I'm going to get the bonus spot mojo in this one. Congrats, B-Quit. 12 times. B-Quit. All teams in 30 spots. Let's go 12 times for your teams now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Got Orioles down to the Tigers. Orioles, Tigers, 12 times. All right, let's go 12 times in the round for your names now. Match it up. 12, 12, and 12 for your names. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and the 12th and final time for your names. We've got Chaco 22 down to M Hill on the bottom of the list. That's 12 times like we did for your teams. Here are teams, folks. We'll give you 5 minutes to trade in the YouTube chat room if you agree to a trade with somebody in the chat room. Both parties have to drop their zip codes in the chat to confirm the trade. Whatever zip code you use to purchase your spot will be the same zip code we use to verify you for the trade. Good luck. 5 minutes to trade, then we'll rip. So Tier 1 Baseball is probably going to be next after this. Blue Jays are the only team left. They should sell out soon. Tier 1 Baseball will be next after this break, and then the random teams number 1 of Select will be after Tier 1. And then we should be breaking the rest of the schedule tonight on, not on time, but in the order that we have it on the screen. So it'll be Select Football random number 1, then PYT 4, then random number 2, then PYT 5, then random number 3, then PYT 6. And then the last break of the night will be the tiered random full case of Select Football. Full caser. Blue Jays gone from tier one, so tier one for sure going to be next after this break. Tier one. And after tier one will be select football random number one. Cowboys.